Do not enter bus 20 creepypasta. This incident takes place after that there used to be a strange kid in my bus creepypasta. Once I got sent back home from my recovery at the hospital, I wanted to report that satanic kid. I still remember what he looks like, long brown hair covering his hideous face, but there are other countless incidents that happened in bus 20. I kept taking the same bus home, and once school ended, I started seeing even stranger people asking to sit next to me. As usual, I tried to make them sit somewhere else. I really hated having someone sit next to me. I was kind of a sociopath. One day, when I entered the bus, I noticed scratches and gashes on the bus driver's face and arms. I was kind of freaked out, knowing that this bus was probably haunted as shit. Each day I would notice other strange things change. For example, sometimes all the seats would be taken, or there would be blood stains on the windows. I started to beg to my parents to change location, but they said that I was just antisocial. Each day that I would enter that bus, I would feel dread. I felt depressed sometimes. Now, I wasn't going to stalk everyone who entered that bus, since who knows what kind of mess I would end up in. One day, when I entered the bus driver immediately closed the doors and told me I was trapped here forever. I started to panic and frantically hit the doors with my fist. My fist started bleeding, and the bus driver started to accelerate the bus. I fell down and almost cracked my skull on the floor. It was in so much pain, but I was starting to accept the fact that I was going to die here. If anyone reads this, then know that I have probably died.